See the bookseller in the rain. And the books on the table opened up to the sky. In the first light drizzle of a gray afternoon in the city. See the bookseller in the rain, and the stall that he keeps in the street, looking something like a trailer in a trailer park. In the morning, when he opens up the doors and out floods a world on the tables, as the books open up with their promise of adventure. And their stories, and their people, and the places you could travel through their pictures, and their opening like flowers. And I tell myself I'm a part of them, as the printed pages fly by, and the people all come alive again. In a simple blink of an eye, here a tale of woe, there a comedy, and a Dickens novel or two, and a story told by O. Henry, I have barely time to review, till the first drop of rain. See the bookseller in the rain. Quickly run to the tables and collect all the books. Bring them in from the spatter of the thunderstorm. Placing cover onto cover, onto cover, onto cover. And the doors of the stall swinging shut. Mr. Bookseller in the rain, let me in. I'm a closed book.